The Toronto Six are the new team around the block, a professional women's ice hockey club in the Premier Hockey Federation. They only started last season, but now we can go watch them. Who is this new squad?
When the Canadian Women's Hockey League folded back in 2018, there were two big markets. Their big markets were Toronto and Montreal. And so their sort of American counterpart, the National Women's Hockey League, which is now the Premier Hockey Federation, sort of said that they wanted to move in and they wanted to have teams in Montreal and Toronto to sort of capitalize on those big markets. April 2019, they sort of announced that they were going to be officially adding a team in Toronto. And then just sort of over the few months preceding, we learned that team was going to be the Toronto Six. And so then they sort of joined the league, recruited players, and then obviously, you know, last winter played in the sort of Lake Placid tournament.
How hyped are the players to play this season and in front of their own fans?
It's really exciting. We're going to get to actually get some more normalcy here this season. So definitely looking forward to that aspect. We haven't had a real season with games on the weekends and a full season at that yet. So it'll be awesome, and especially to get fans in the stands, get people at our games. We haven't played at home in Toronto yet. We haven't brought the PHF to Canada yet. So definitely really looking forward to that and getting everyone involved.
They were the top team during the round robin in Lake Placid, going 4-1-1, but were stopped by the Boston Pride in the first round, the eventual Isabel Cup champions. Which player should you go check out?
I think if you are even paying like the slightest amount of attention to the Six, it's Michaela Gramentis. She was just absolutely on fire last season. There's like no other way to put that. She has this sort of strange ability to just turn it on whenever she wants to. If she decides she's going to score a goal and you see her make that decision, it's going to happen.
Go check out the Six. They're starting their season this Saturday, November 6th in Buffalo. But here in the Burrows, Saturday, November 20th at Canland Ice Arena. Go T6.